Hours before the incident, Mr. Gowton was seen returning home to his wife and 8-year-old daughter from his job at a nearby tyre shop.
A couple of times I see him in his garage. I feel so sad. It's so bad news.